thank you, man.
Another thing we do is we often have weddings here. People, you know, like people might have come here.
So that's for the servants, isn't it?
Calling a servant there, eh?
Yeah. Get the servants in here.
Slightly different noise, and so the servants have to learn what room. Oh, yes, this is the dining room. Oh, no, it's the bedroom. Oh, something.
Yeah.
So this is the room. This is one. So they'd have, you know, very large dinner parties and things. Mm-hmm. And they also very well with the local. So these are an idea of what two of the sons would have been looked like. And when the boys turned 7 years old, they were put on a ship. There's no school, you know, make those barrels, mm-hmm. and make the buckets. Mm-hmm. It's very hard to find someone who knows how to do that anymore because all those skills have disappeared. You know, because you don't want to put metal pails out there, metal buckets, plastic buckets. You want original ones that don't leak. It's really difficult. Late 1800s, and they use them on ships to purify the water. You know, the water.
Yes.
The water
yes.
Oh, yes.
Learn about the life of a servant.
Yeah, I think they're great.
Mm.
It's a work of art to, you know, fill it up with water and it doesn't leak. It's just incredible.
Yeah.
So there's that little hole, or is it?
Yeah, it's up there somewhere.
Oh, wow.
Two holes.
Yeah.
But all these beams, they would have all been cut by hand.